A pleasant morning to each and everyone. Well, thank you for coming to our presentation, Health Awareness Program, and we are the Team Dementia. Our topic for today is all about dementia, and where is the location here in Singapore, and what service they provided, and what activities of Dementia Daycare Center can help and benefit people with dementia. The idea of having a memory loss is a very scary thing in one person. Dementia is common in elderly people, but it is not a part of aging. It is a disease that affects the brain.
Dementia is a memory loss and damage in our brain.
A group of five found up many institutions that cater programs, which are the following: Alzheimer's Diseases Association, Horizon Center, Econ Medicare Nursing Home, Orange Valley Nursing Home, Pacific Healthcare Nursing Home, and St. Luke's Elder Care Nursing Home. So what are the activities? Is playing, mahjong, swimming, reading, cooking, gardening, that's all.
Dementia is a devastating disease that rarely it affects in one person, but it is caregiver is not an easy task, but it is a dementia patient also is not an easy as well, and that's all for today.